Here at UVA Health, we treat the full spectrum of patients with facial paralysis. That can be from birth. Some children are born without the ability to move either side of the face, all the way through paralysis from tumors, trauma. Bell's palsy is a common condition that we treat. And really, we offer treatment for that full spectrum, regardless of age or type of paralysis.
Facial movement comes from the emotional centers of our brain. They're very different from moving your arms and your legs. And my job is to assess how their face is working, how they feel about it, how it's impacting other parts of their lives, and also then to gradually retrain the face to work in a more normal way.
Facial reanimation is a strange term, but it really means to restore movement to the face. We work on trying to improve the facial symmetry, but also movement wherever we can. So eye closure is critical for eye health. Also, smile is really critical for social health, not to mention lip motion for eating and speaking and all those important things we do every day. For any patient experiencing facial paralysis, the typical journey would start with an initial visit, oftentimes with myself, and then after I assess the type of paralysis they have and the other providers that they may need to see, then I will link them up with those. Most commonly, they see our physical therapist who really helps them improve their facial function. We have mental health providers as part of the team, neurologists and neurosurgeons, various types of ophthalmologists that deal with protecting the eye and eye closure. We also have ear specialists and head and neck cancer specialists.
What we have here at University of Virginia that is actually quite rare is to have an actual team where we have a facial specialist surgeon and a facial specialist therapist. Working with a doctor like Dr. Oyer, who actually understands facial movement at a very deep level, and the patients really feel it, they say it. They say, oh my goodness, I've had this thing for 5 years, 10 years, 20 years, at last, you two hear me.
At UVA Health, we offer the full spectrum of treatment. So that's a unique feature here where we're not generally sending you somewhere else to get additional treatments. We can offer it all here in-house. And that ranges from some in-office treatments like Botox treatments, facial filler treatments, some minor surgical procedures that can be done in the office. So there's all the facets that are involved with a paralyzed face. We can treat and we offer the cutting edge latest surgical and non-surgical treatments. Not every person experiences facial paralysis the same way. Even if they have the same exact type of paralysis, it might affect them very differently. So I try to be an advisor to them. Essentially, I'll offer them some options, tell them what is and isn't possible, and then really try to listen to them to determine what are their goals, what's bothering them the most, how can we really help improve their quality of life.